Hi, I'm Bob Allen. I'm the manager of vegetation management for Eversource New Hampshire. I want to talk to you today about a really interesting and cool new tool we're going to use to trim some trees on a right-of-way. We've hired Rotorblade, which is a helicopter company that's going to come in and trim trees from the helicopter on this right-of-way. How's that going to happen? There's a long, extended chain of saws that's going to go down the right-of-way and cut the trees away from the wires. It's safe. It's actually safer than if we had climbing crews in there doing this. In fact, we believe that if we put four crews of climbers, the workers would be in there for 10 weeks to get this job done. Instead, we're going to get the trimming done in one day. So it's fiscally responsible and it's more efficient than anything we've tried before in this particular line. So our hope is that we can get this done on this line and maybe use it in another line. There's probably other lines in New Hampshire that have difficult access, rocky terrain, where there's a chance that the workers could get hurt just walking into the line. This gets us through that by doing the trimming from above. It's a tremendous project and a great tool for us to try and use.